Gat finally showed up. I knew Black Mask wouldn't be able to stop you.
Batman. Oh, no. Mr. Scarface, we really shouldn't stay here.
Shut up, dummy. Get him, boys.
Batman, it was just a big misunderstanding. You see, the opportunity was... I mean, we were simply... When you get an offer like
this... Shut up, you gig dummy! Jeez, who's in charge here? I seen smarter people floating face down in a hugger. I eat mugs like you for breakfast. I own this city, and don't you forget it. Just because I ain't a gov taking some help, don't mean different.
Enough.
Mr. Scarface.
I seize it. What are you gonna do with that, huh?
You overgrown rat dressed like a...
Oh, you think this is gonna stop me, you giggly? This ain't even gonna slow me down, Gatman. Way I can see Getta from up here, and I can think Getta.
I don't think you're gonna grab me.
No, please.
Well, it looks like we're just in time.
Make sure none of them are in need of immediate medical assistance. Then secure them and check the area to see if there are any others I might have missed.
Do you really think there might be?
No. Robin, I want you to stay here until the police arrive. Batgirl, I want you to do a sweep of the warehouse district. Make sure there are no rogue false facers running loose. I'll be in touch. Good timing. I've just finished up here.
Oracle, what's wrong?
It's my father.
The Commissioner.
What happened?
He's missing, without a trace.
What have the police said?
Nothing. It's as if he's vanished from the face of the Earth.
I'll find him.
You'd better.